Not all are created equal. Some were born different. So when some are stuck in the past, we're helping many to get ahead and stay ahead.
Nexford University provides a platform to scale up the impact of technology on the learning environment.
Employing a Nexford graduate is a no-brainer. It's something like it saves you money, it saves you time. You're getting someone that has been programmed and equipped with what you are expecting as an entrepreneur. And that person is ready to implement what he has learned for the digital era that we're living in. So, I mean, just show me a Nexford graduate, he has an employment right away.
My MBA is able to benefit my business in strategic leadership, as well as integrating high technology into a traditional business model.
The program has enabled me to view businesses from a 360 approach, from a regulatory perspective, from the perspective of the management, from perspective of customers and everybody within the value chain.
My learning experience at Nexford has been so rewarding. First, the implication of my study was very visible in the way I work. My analytical skills has improved. I got a pay raise at work. I got promoted at work. I mean, I couldn't be happier.
The faculty is very supportive and I can communicate with them anytime I need to do some clarification on my courses. I also like the Nexford Success Advisor intervention that provides advising session to learners.
My learning experience with Nexford was rewarding because we had explicit 100% access to our professors. We had success partners, people that were always there to guide you, people that were always there to answer your questions. And so for every step of my courses, I had direct access to all of my professors. Basically, it's one of the things that you rarely find in a lot of learning institutions.
My MBA has benefited me in my position at Sterling Bank, because my problem solving and analytical skills have been upgraded. I also got a pay raise, and generally my confidence levels have been boosted.
I feel so happy. I've always wanted to have my MBA, but I couldn't wrap myself around going through the rigors of the typical Nigerian school experiences. Overall, I'm very excited, and I'm here physically also graduating. It's a rare privilege and I'm so excited, and I want to say a big thank you to the entire Nexford team for making this possible.